Roof is clear. No sign of him. All right. Inside. Now.
All right. Not even a single one. Eh, whatever. Next.
You've got questions. It's time for some answers. Until now, we've stayed in the shadows. Watching. Waiting. We were formed 4 years ago. A US-led multinational unit. Codename Sentinel. Our mission, to investigate the KVA attacks and prevent anything like that from ever happening again. But soon it became clear that there was an even greater threat. A man ready to exploit this tragedy for his own gain. After the attacks, Atlas rose to new heights. It took over security for ports, shipping lanes, pipelines. Nation after nation handed over their most critical infrastructure.
Beverage time.
We realized too late. He was surrounding us. But now in the last 10 days, ISA chatter has surged. One word keeps getting flagged. Manticore. Atlas is about to make a move. But we don't know what. There's a risk extracting you. But you're our best shot to find out what Manticore is and stop it. So how about it, Mitchell? Are you in?
Well, it's not like I have a choice. I mean, this is the game, the story.
Here he comes. Time to find out what we signed up for.
It's good to have you back in the fold. Wish we're under better circumstances.
We'll be up against our old teammates. People we trained with, fought with.
I know this is difficult.
No, it's not.
I need you to move past that.
This I'm gonna shoot any food that moves.
Is bigger than any of us. Team, we have the green light for Operation Lone Wolf. Thanks to intel from Mitchell, we know that Irons will be traveling to his private estate for a high-level meeting. I'll be leading the insertion team, and SEAL teams will be on standby for exfil. Irons is priority number one. We infiltrate his home, and we gather intel on his next move. Let's get it done.
Yes, sir.
How's it going?
Almost done patching into the drone network. I'm in. The drone patrols are switching out. Clock is ticking.
Kingpin, we're at the front door.
Copy. You're clear to knock.
Ready, Hooks. Kingpin, we are proceeding to checkpoint one.
Copy. We have you on the tracker.
Following.
Iron's personal estate.
So this is what thousands of dead bodies will buy you.
I'll track down Iron's. We need to be there when he meets with his contact. Alona, on me. Let's move.
All right, stealth mode.
Activating your AR optics. Target tracking coming online. All right, now tag an asset. Optics check out. Syncing your HUD to the drone network. We can track anybody within 500 meters of the estate. All right, Richard. Get to the security center and patch me into their system.
Nope.
Move into those bushes. Let's take care. care of that last guy. Wait until he's closer. It's quiet. Take him out, Tom.
Then I...
shoot anyone out in the open.
Heading there now, sir.
Multiple routes to the security center from your position. Lots of options.
I want to go for as many concealed kills as possible. Like getting a lot of concealed kills. It's entertaining. So exciting. So many concealed kills. So many concealed kills.
Sent out. You're good.
looks clear. Nice work.
Now I'm gonna have to. Oh, I'm over here only. And I.
Don't shoot anyone out in the open.
Get over. Yay. I don't know why these concealed kills are so exciting. Just so fun. I think that makes me somewhat a terrible person. Maybe. I see another guy. Or another couple. You don't see me. You don't see me. You don't see me. Not at all. Oh. Got to take the cap off again. I didn't want to do that. All clear. No, that little bastard is coming this way. Mine.